Once logged in, click the System Configuration button on the Best Buy Edge main webpage to access configuration. The Admin tab allows you to enable or disable protocols supported by the Best Buy Edge using the checkmarks. The BACnet IP checkmark enables or disables the BACnet IP driver and is enabled by default, which enables the Best Buy Edge as a BACnet IP server device. The BACnet MSTP checkmark enables or disables the BACnet MSTP driver, which requires an EIA 485 to USB dongle, and this setting is disabled by default. The BACnet client checkmark enables or disables BACnet client operation. This setting is disabled by default. If enabled with BACnet IP driver enabled, the Best Buy Edge operates as a BACnet IP client and server. If enabled with BACnet MSTP driver enabled, the Best Buy Edge operates as a BACnet MSTP client and server. If all three BACnet checkmarks are enabled, the Best Buy Edge operates as a BACnet client and BACnet server over both IP and MSTP serial dongle connections. The Admin tab also allows you to change the username and password. The Wired tab is where the Best Buy Edge Ethernet port is configured. The IP mode dropdown allows you to choose between static or dynamic IP addressing. For static IP mode, enter the desired IP address, netmask, and gateway address in the respective fields. These fields are grayed out if DHCP IP mode is selected, but the obtained address will still be displayed here. The DNS configuration can be used as set by default, or it can be edited. The built-in Wi-Fi adapter is configured from the Wi-Fi tab. The IP mode dropdown allows for the adapter to be turned off or configured for static or dynamic IP addressing. For static IP mode, enter the desired IP address, netmask, and gateway address in the respective fields. These fields are grayed out if DHCP IP mode is selected, but the obtained address will still be displayed here. In either case, a valid SSID and password for the Wi-Fi access point must be entered to connect. WEP, WPA, and WPA2 encryption methods using a password are supported. However, Wi-Fi Protected Access version 2, also known as WPA2, is the most secure and recommended method for connection to the access point. The BACnet tab is where all BACnet related settings are configured. The device name can be edited as desired to appear on the network. The device instance number must be set to a value which is unique throughout the entire BACnet network. The default UDP port of 47808 could be changed if needed. If the Best Buy Edge needs to register as a foreign device to a BBMD, the BBMD IP address and registration time can be configured here. A BACnet device with BBMD capability, such as a Contemporary Controls BAS router or BAS router LX, is required to be installed and configured on the network for the Best Buy Edge to be discoverable from another IP subnet. Time transmission in minutes is the BACnet client time sync service time transmission interval setting. This can be used to synchronize the time on all BACnet devices on the network. Below the interval setting is the checkmarks for time transmission over BACnet IP, the BIP checkmark, or BACnet MSTP, the MSTP checkmark. The accuracy of the transmitted time relies on the NTP server obtained time configured from the Set Time webpage. The Best Buy Edge BACnet IP driver can operate on either the Ethernet port or Wi-Fi adapter, but not on both at the same time. Choose Wi-Fi or Wired from the interface dropdown. The BACnet client poll delay and retry delay in milliseconds can be configured in the BACnet client fields. However, the default values are recommended. The Configure BACnet Servers button is the page where BACnet server devices are entered for use with the Best Buy Edge BACnet client. This configuration page is explored in the BACnet client training video. The MSTP tab allows for configuring the BACnet MSTP driver, which uses an EIA 485 to USB dongle. The USB dongle is sold separately, but when installed, it allows the Best Buy Edge to become a BACnet MSTP client and server on the serial network. The serial device field is pre-configured and does not need to be changed when the dongle is inserted into the USB port. The Best Buy Edge MAC address can be set in the MAC field. The MAC master setting should be left at 127 unless configured otherwise on the BACnet MSTP network. MAC info frames should be left at the default value of 100. The baud rate must be set to match the baud rate of the devices on the connected serial network. The tolerance can be set to lenient or strict, however lenient is the recommended and default setting. When finished with configuration, click the Submit button at the top to apply changes and then the Close button to close the system configuration page. A restart of the system is required for the new settings to take effect. Click the Restart Controller button on the main web page.